Meet my friend Simi. She's about to interview for her dream job. Well, until a few weeks ago, she wasn't very confident of using basic phrases in English.
Leave to work? Leave for work?
Thanks to the English Practice Club meetings, Simi began overcoming her anxieties.
Hello everyone. I'm thrilled to be here.
Welcome to the 5th English Practice Club meeting. Hope we have all completed the module on interviews. As always, let's review our learning from the module, identify activities to practice speaking, and reflect on our learning. Let's start with practicing answering interview questions.
I would like to thank you for the chance.
For the opportunity?
In the English Practice Club meetings, we had opportunities to practice English with our classmates. If you are wondering who I am, I'm the leader of this English Practice Club. I ensure that my friends participate in the activities and the club functions smoothly. But I'm here to practice English as well, just like my friends.
I believe I'm great at everything I do.
Maybe a better way is, I believe I'll be a good asset.
That's a good suggestion. We could even say, I believe my skills would allow me to contribute to your team's success.
Unbelievable! English Practice Club meetings were a game changer for Simi. Practicing with classmates built her confidence. Everyone made mistakes, but learned from each other. Now, Simi can express her ideas in English with ease. Her journey has been exciting. Through the English Practice Club meetings, she discovered a lot more than just speaking English. It gave her the confidence to connect with others and take charge of her own learning journey.
Hello, Mr. Joseph and Miss Patra. I'm Simi. Nice to meet both of you.
Simi's interview went well. She was confident and communicated effectively. You too can develop your confidence to communicate in English. Join your English practice clubs. Start practicing English with your classmates. English practice clubs are part of the English Skills for Youth project, a partnership project between Microsoft CSR India and the British Council. In this project, you will engage with 15 self-access online modules. Attend 15 English Practice Club meetings of approximately 2 hours each, online or face-to-face. Receive support from faculty members and training placement officers, TPOs, who will be trained to support you at every step of the way.